Now, we end with a story that has nothing to do with robots or coronavirus, but, yep, pink snow. Here it is. You can see the pictures. Scientists in Italy are investigating the mysterious appearance of pink glacial ice in the Alps. You're watching BBC News.